So what's your story? Your insecurity?
That's what I do. This is not good.
I'm gonna search for that! Where are the diamonds?
This morning, one of the informants photographed these people meeting with a senior Al-Qaeda operative on South African soil.
A weapon's coming into Cape Town, and he's using blood diamonds to pay for it.
I want what they're transporting found, and I want them stopped.
It's time to get to work.
If the call moves, we'll pick it up. We have eyes on the target.
I did my job. I want my money.
No diamonds, no money.
We will put you away for life.
Do it, and you're dead.
Looks like they've been tracking a ship.
That's how they're bringing in the weapon.
Tell me who hired you.
I should have just killed you.
You probably should have.
Someone is targeting our witnesses.
You think they're trying to cover their tracks?
It's gotta be something we can do.
Yeah, walk away.
People to hijack us.
What do you want from me?
I want you to cover my back.
There are lives at stake here.
I think I'm being followed.
You know where to run when the sky falls. When the sky falls. You won't run and hide when the sky falls. When the sky falls. You won't live or die when the sky falls. When the sky falls. You know where to hide when the sky falls. When the sky falls.
What happened?
We had unexpected company.
Hey, it's Lisa. Now, the Emmys are pretty much the Oscars for television. Winning an Emmy is the biggest award an actor can win for their work on the small screen. Here are the top three winners. At number three, Mary Tyler Moore with 7 wins and 15 nominations. At number two, Cloris Leachman with 8 wins and 22 nominations. And coming in at number one is Julia Louis-Dreyfus with 11 wins and 24 nominations. Now, do you like my t-shirt? You can get one for yourself in the link in the description.